Lego Ninjago Dragons Rising, the newest season of Lego Ninjago, recently released on June 1st, 2023. With the release of this season, also came the release of new sets to go along with this new show for Ninjago. Some were very, very good, and some were interesting. But there we have the biggest of them all, the markets. When this set first came out, I was not only amazed by the build and the figures, but also the whopping $370 you'd have to pay if you wanted to buy this set. Even if I couldn't get the set, I still really wanted the minifigures. So I checked on Amazon, and I wasn't able to find anything related to this. I wasn't able to find anything on Bricks and Pieces either. I was scrolling through my YouTube subscriptions feed, and I found a wonderful video made by AL123. I will link his channel in the description. So I went on what is now called Pick a Brick, and I found the first thing I'd ever order from this site. Alright, so today it is January 11th. I made the orders on the 25th and the 26th. Yes, I did make two separate orders. I'm not sure if this is just one or if it's both of them, but we're about to open it, so... Oh, dang. Package... Oh, okay, finally. Oh, bubble wrap. That's gonna be fun for my brothers. Looks like it's only one of the orders. Sad. I was hoping that it would be... I can't get this bubble wrap off. It's like inside of the bubble wrap. Alright, I kind of ripped the entire thing. Okay. Nope! It's my second order. Okay, that is interesting. This is the one I ordered second, so what happened to my first order? No! My first order was the one with the market stuff! Ugh. Well, I guess this will have to do for now. Once I get my market stuff, I will make a video on it. Oh yes, I have no idea what I ordered. I do not remember getting these, but you know what? It's time to build up the Imperium army. I already have so many of these, but you know what? Oh yes, I got the head and torso from Legacy Lloyd because I like it. These are just plain golden. Oh yeah, I was gonna make custom rebooted ninjas with these. Another Imperium Guard. Huh, I thought I got... Wait, I only got two torsos. Never mind, there's... Oops, camera's a little bumpy. Okay, we got one of them is with the hats. I didn't get the head because I already have a few of it from the black ones, and I only wanted the canon ones because I want a good army of them. Black ones I have enough of already. And I didn't get... I got one only. I only got two armors. So this one... Because I already have armor from a duplicate of Beatrix and Roz I have duplicates of. So that's the Imperium boys, golden legs. Oh wait, one moment. And now where did I put my okay? Legacy Kid Lloyd. We'll put him over there. And we got two black lab. Oh yes. I don't know. I've gotten two of these laptops. Very fun pieces. A digi armor, which I do already have a few of from the markets, but I thought I'd get a second one. Nia's armor piece, just because I cut mine, so I wanted an extra to give my brother since I did take his. This torso, because mine is cracked, and I really like this torso. A backpack, because you can never have enough. I have no idea whose face this is. This looks like Mrs. C's face, but it's not. I'm telling you guys that. This hairpiece I've always wanted. This bag from Clutch Powers in the Markets. The pink. The pink computer. It's gonna be another computer for the collection. A gold bag. Oh yes. Two plain black legs. Two plain black mid legs. Oh wait. I got three plain gold legs. I thought I only got two, but you know what? I'll take it. I'll gladly take it. Some medieval knight's shield. Nice. Some blue fires, because I need them. Klaus's hair in dark brown, because yes. This medieval sword, because I do not have it, and I like it. Another Lloyd armor piece, because same reason as, you know. This hair piece, because I never got it, and I want to use it for Uncle Ben. This jetpack from Misdemeanor. Three only. Okay, I thought I got more than three, but three of the orange katanas. A blue, whatever this is called, and a red, whatever this is called. Another of my old hairpiece, because I only have one and I always lose it. Two green screen Gary face prints, which, no, they're the new shade of green. I was hoping they were the old shade of green, but nope, they're the same as Lloyd's armor. These legs, because I have two of the Falconer, and I wanted to use them to fix it. These legs, which are also from a medieval set, I don't know. Vinny's hat. A mic, another of this hair, apparently. Two plain black heads, because I wanted them. Zane's fedora hat. And finally, this torso, I believe, is from Hidden Side. But I'm not 100% sure. I just like this torso. It's a cool torso. That is the second order, apparently. I'm gonna have to check whether or not the first order came, so I'll update you. Hey guys, we just got back from Lego store, and I checked the mail, and the other package came. It is a Pick-A-Brick, the second part of the order, so I'm gonna tear it up, and I'm way better at tearing it up than I was yesterday. Yeah, it has been a day, in case I didn't mention that before. I am currently having the best day of my life today. I'll keep that. Yes. 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 Oh, it feels so good. Oh my god. No. No, it's actually real. Oh, this is... This is way crazier than the last order. I don't remember ordering another sword, and yeah, but you know, I don't care. I'm happy I got them. Oh, and another Lloyd. You know what? Two Lloyd legs. What? You know what, I actually did need another Lloyd leg, because... So that's actually convenient. And for Nia... And Lloyd... There's Lloyd. Yeah, and Sora. Apparently, I didn't get their hairs. Oh, I got Aaron's legs. Yes. Yes. My God. This is insane. Boys. Let's go. We got Aaron. Oh, it feels so good to have him. Yes, I did get this because I needed it. Detective Zane's legs? Where are they? Where's Detective Zane's legs? Did I not order them? Here's his head. I did get his hat in the other part of the video. So, yeah. That's sad. That's Misdemeanor's head. Woot woot. That's Misdemeanor fully built. I do already have her hair, so didn't need to buy it. Then we got Camille. No, where's her hair? Okay, I forgot to order like a lot of stuff. I didn't even get her head, but you know what? I was gonna replace her head anyway. Hound Dog. Good thing I didn't get his legs, because I could care less about his legs, because I have them right here. And that's Hound Dog completed. Now it's the Sushi Chef. The Sashimi Chef. At least. There he is. Dareth. Didn't get his leg. It's mostly torsos. I got Blazy H Speed's torso. Wait, what's this? It's a cool torso. Is it from the markets? Gale Gossip's face. No hairpiece, but that's fine. I'll live with it. Cyrus Borg's head. Okay, I didn't get the wheels for his wheelchair, so dang it, but what was I thinking when I was ordering this? Like, was I even, like, thinking? I forgot so much stuff. Borg employee torso. Vinny's torso. Oh, wait. Where's the... This is Vinny's head. I'm sorry if I triggered you guys. I'm sorry. Noise. You know what? I'm happy with this little haul. Let me see if I got everything I needed. These papers like stuck together. Okay, I got everything I ordered. All right, that's fine. Thank you guys so much for tuning into the video. I am very happy with what I've gotten for my Pick a Brick order. Glad I got another Nia, because she is one of the harder to find ninja, and you know what? It's fine, I have another one for her. My Lloyd was starting to wear out. This head is also misprinted. It's not even worth anything, is it? Thank you guys for tuning in. We are so close to being monetized. It would mean the world for me if you could put Terran Time on loop or something, because I need watch hours. Yeah, that's about all I've got to say. Have a great day, guys. I'll see you next time.